Hey guys, so today what I want to do is I want to show you how to extend the life of your idler pulleys on your commercial mower with one simple tool. So the tool you're going to need today is a needle greaser.
First thing, just go ahead and wipe off any residue or oil that might be there. This won't really work on mine, but what you would do is you would just ease the needle in right past the seal. Mine has a metal ring around it, so unfortunately I will not be able to do this on this mower, but if you have a plastic seal, just get the needle right on the edge of the metal and get it under the seal and give it a couple of pumps and then spin the pulley around and you will re-grease the bearing.